In this video, you will learn how to quickly and efficiently determine the moisture content of food samples using the microwave moisture analyzer. Turn on the microwave moisture analyzer using the on-off switch located at the back of the machine right above the power cord. Wait for the main screen to appear. Functions on the screen can be navigated using the keypads. Based on the type of sample you want to analyze, select an appropriate sample procedure prior to analysis. To select the sample procedure, first go to Select Procedure. Then go to 1-30 and look for an appropriate preset program before pressing Enter. If an appropriate preset program does not exist for your sample, press the back key and navigate to Setup menu to add or modify procedures. Please refer to pages 11 to 14 in the Operating Instruction Manual for details regarding how to set up or modify a sample procedure. Press the Start key to initiate a sample analysis test cycle. The display screen will prompt you to open the cover, place one or two sample pads onto the sample support, and close the cover. It will automatically zero the balance. When prompted, open the cover and add the sample to the pad. Please note, spherical samples such as grapes, cherry tomatoes, and eggs are not suitable for this instrument because microwaves can cause the sample to explode. The weight of the sample will be displayed in grams on the main screen, and a bar indicator will display how close the sample weight is to the desired preset weight outlined by a rectangular box. Adjustments to the weight can be made as needed. Close the cover of the chamber tightly to initiate the test. The test screen will say In Progress. When the test is complete, the test will automatically stop and results will be displayed on the screen. You will also be prompted to either return to the main menu or run another analysis. Thank you for watching. Thank you.